Deep down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, way back up in the woods amongst the evergreens, there lived a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good, who never learned to read or write so well, but he could play the guitar just like ringing a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, go, Johnny B. Good. Sit beneath the trees by the railway track. Old engineers would see him sitting in the shade, strumming with the rhythm that the drivers made. When people passed him by, they would stop and say, oh, but that little country boy, he could play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Said, go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny, be good. Told him someday you will be a man, you'll be the leader of a big old band, many people coming from miles around will hear you play your music when the sun goes down, maybe someday your name will be in light, say Johnny be good tonight, yeah, go, go Johnny, go, go, go Johnny, go, go, go Johnny, go, go, go Johnny, go, go, Johnny, be good.